What's up, everybody? ようこそ皆さん。Welcome back to the channel. Today, we are installing a new hop-upon. 今日のビデオでは、新しいホップアップのアームレバーを入れますね。So we picked up a, Maple Leaf hop-up arm adjustment, and we'll go ahead and take apart the unit first.And I'll go over the reason why this should be one of the first upgrades you should do for your VSR. Well, in my opinion, that is.
今回は、このレバーを入れる予定なので、先にはこのホップアップユニットを全部外しましょうね。なぜ先にこのレバーを入れ替えた方がいいかって、説明しますね。自分的には、このレバーは先にアップグレードするなら、VSR のアップグレードするなら、先にこのレバーを変えた方がいいって言いますね。
Okay, now that we have everything unscrewed, we'll go ahead and point out the differences.
全部ネジとか全部外して、今をあれを見せましょうね。
I actually have the stock. もともと VSR に入ってたやつね。So the stock hop-up lever here. We'll just go ahead and remove that. And then the...Lelex unit here. This is the Lelex lever. This is the VSR lever.
Lelex とVSR のレバーありますね。
So, as you can see, it says two teeth.
見てできますね。これ両方歯がありますね。
So, as you can see, the teeth.On these are not solid.
見たらちゃんとギャップがありますね。
So, what ends up happening is this doesn't sit on the BB correctly, and it causes the BB instead of flying straight, it causes the BB to kind of hook in either direction.
BB 玉がなんかここにちゃんとこれが、B 玉が、の上に、ホップアップが押しても、ちゃんと、間に、くっつかないとか時もあるので、ちゃんと B 玉に、ホップアップ、アジャストしても、なんか B 玉が右か左になんかフックすることがありますので、間にギャップが空いてるからね。メープルリーフの、ホップアップね。So the maple leaf one.You can see it is one solid piece.
見た目はわかりますね。これが全部アルミの部分ですね。When the hop-up bucking pushes down on it, ホップアップが押すときに、this lever sometimes will split or put more pressure on one side than the other. So,This one will actually sit on the BB as solid as possible. So you can see that almost. We'll see if, but this will, push down onto the BB and cause, more even pressure down when you are adjusting the hop up. Where these ones here, because you have that gap on the teeth.It's putting more pressure on one side than the other, especially since the arm kind of slides in and out here, sliding in and out here,
If you've been following the series, you would know that I don't mess with the VSRs too often. So if I'm getting something wrong, someone throw it in the comments below. So we'll go ahead and install this unit here. 英語で説明してたことがね、ビー玉、このレバーね、この刃が間に空いてるやつが、このビー玉に乗っても、右左か行くので、ちゃんといいぐらいになんかプレッシャーかかりませんね。ホップアップ下がるか上がるときね。で、これはちゃんとプレッシャーがビー玉に全部つきますね。One other thing is you could see how much area this little nub takes up, whereas these teeth only have that small surface area to cover as well. So we'll go ahead and install this one. So with the Lalax, you do not need this little grommet here. This little grommet is actually, you would actually put in between here to for other models where they're a little narrower or smaller for the post. この部分はポストがその薄い時に使うやつね。 So this one, because the post is thick, this will actually just fit right in there. そのまま入れてできますね。 And of course you take your unit here and you just place it back in. 戻しますね。But before I forget, and this needs to go right in here. So then you take this piece here, and just slide her on in. Okay, so with the maple leaf lever and the stock VSR hop-up adjustment piece here, it does get a little sticky. I would recommend just keeping the hop-up unit loose a little bit, pop this in, put the guide screw in, and from there it will be a little tight, but it will do the job pretty good. これ入れるときに先にホップアップユニットをちょっと揺らして、これこっちのホップアップの部分を入れて、それでネジを入れて、それでちょっとくっつくけど、入れた時には結構うまく入りますので。So, we'll go ahead and put these screws back together. And that will be just a simple how to install a new hop-up lever. So, if you guys enjoyed this quick video,and if you enjoy my other content, or if you have any questions or anything like that, just drop it into the comment, leave me a like, sub, and I will catch you guys on the next one. もしこのビデオ好きとか、なんかちょっとなんか慣れたと思ったら、登録、コメントやシェアをお願いしますね。So, y'all have a good one, and I will see you next time. Peace.